Hello friends, it's me Purple Tin. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, please support my channel. Help my channel grow by subscribing. And also, tap nyo na rin yung notification bell para updated kayo whenever I post new videos. Okay, so this is a love oracle message for the collective. So, this may not resonate for all of you. Just take what resonates, okay? Okay, start na tayo. Shuffle muna natin yung cards. Okay, lumabas agad. I can't stop thinking about you, okay? Yung hidden truth message from your person. Wapa tayo ng isa pa. Wala, nagja-jump. Kuha na lang tayo ng isa pa. Yan. I look for you everywhere. Can't stop thinking about you. Tapos, I look for you everywhere. Okay. Pang malakas ang tama sa inyo na itong person na to. Kuha pa tayo ng iba pang oracle messages, love messages. Ayusin lang natin to. Yan. So, ito pa ang messages from your person. Pang ibang messages, love messages from your person. Sunglasses, watching, looking, stalking, gaslighting. Perception, focusing out. Okay. Mukhang malakas nga talaga tama na ito sa inyo. Kasi tignan nyo, ayan o. Watching, looking, stalking. Sobrang type kayo ng person na yan. So, ano pa? O pa tayong isa pa. Other messages from your person. Okay, wala nagja-jump. Soulmate, soul connection, partnership, agreement, soul contract. Okay. Maybe yung iba sa inyo dito, pwedeng na-meet na nila yung soulmate nila. Yan, kasi nakalagay dyan, ayan eh. Partnership agreement, or pwedeng papasok na kayo sa relationship. Pero based dito kasi, ayan, I can't stop thinking about you, I look for you everywhere, tapos watching, looking, stalking, pwedeng etong person na rin yun eh. Pwedeng siya na yung magiging soulmate nyo. So, ko pa tayo ng advice. Iba pang messages. Love messages from your person. Pasensya na kayo guys kasi Medyo nahihiya pa ako kasi first time kong gumawa ng ganitong reading. Yung nagsasalita talaga. Usually kasi silent na yung mga videos ko. Hop. Ito, yung dalawa. First na lumabas, release your ex. The time has come to clear your energy. And chemistry, there's a strong magnetic attraction here. Okay. So, itong chemistry, I think related siya dito sa mga unang cards na lumabas. Yan. Kasi I can't stop thinking about you, yan, blah, blah, blah. Tapos yung watching, looking, stalking. Pero itong release your ex, siguro yung iba sa inyo parang may attachment pa rin sila dun sa past relationship nila. So, this card is telling you na kailangan nyo na i-clear yung energy nyo to give way for something new. Yan, kagaya nyan. The soulmate card, lumabas siya. So, pwedeng these messages are coming from the yung isang person na bago na papasok sa buhay nyo. Or pwedeng na-meet nyo na siya, pero baka hindi pa nag-start yung relationship nyo. So, yan. Release your ex. Clear your energy. And give way for something new. Tapos, kuha pa tayo ng ito, yung the hidden truth. Kunin natin yung, ay sorry, tapos na pala to, no? So, final card na pala. Kuha tayo dito sa Lovers Oracle yata to. Shuffle muna natin. Tapos kunin natin yung final message. Ayan, tapos fun na lang natin kasi para mas madali. Time random card. So, eto yung lumabas. Yan. Sacred union. Honor and treasure your relationship for it is truly sacred. Okay. Maliwanag naman yung message. So, for those na may mga relationship niya, yan, alagaan niyo yung relationship niyo. I-treasure ninyo siya. Yan. Tapos, for those na mga wala pa, so mukhang merong paparating na kasi ayan, based dito sa cards na nandito sa taas, mga unang cards. Yan, tsaka ito. Pwedeng na-meet nyo na yung person na yon. So, pwedeng siya na yung magiging soulmate nyo. Basta, ayan, release nyo lang yung past relationship energies ninyo kung may attachment pa kayo to give way for the new relationship na paparating sa inyo. Okay. So, yun lang guys. Thank you for watching. Tapos, don't forget to like or share. Tapos, comment na rin kayo if may mga suggestions kayo. Okay. Thank you. Bye.